good afternoon from DAC. I'm here with Jackson, and our friend Zach is in the bathroom, but he'll be here. We're at DAC today. We're going to do the Dinoland Carnival Games. We're going to do Dinosaur and Flight of Passage. There's literally no one here today. The crowds have been like zero. Absolutely zero. So we're going to do as much as possible. Then we've got dinner at Biergarten in Germany at EPCOT tonight. So it's going to be a good day. Let's go.
Yeah.
There she is. Zach just said that the Tree of Life is an oil rig, a repurposed oil rig. I did not know that. Here we are in Dinoland. Let's play some carnival games. All right, you guys. I traded for a limited release food and wine pin right over here at the entrance of Dinorama. Look at that. That is amazing. All right, so we got our vouchers. They are $5 each, so $5 a game. We did just get all five, so it's about $26 with tax. We did not get our cast discount, unfortunately, but, you know, we're still going to have fun.
The only thing you have to do is take your color comet right over here, throw it out into the universe, and try and land in one of the colored craters. Depending on what color you land in determines the size of your prize. Blue is small, red is our medium, white is large, and the yellow is large. Your ball bounces out, you'll get a retoss, okay?
All you right. got it, you Zach. Ready? You got it.
Go for it.
Oh!
Oh! That was close. You got two more.
Last one. Whoa! Oh, dang.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I feel it.
There we go. Yes.
Amazing. Did another one. Okay, that's okay.
All right.
What?
One.
Stop it.
But I'm feeling nice, so all three of you guys get a prize this game.
Stop! Oh my gosh!
Yes, all three of you. So
Thank
pick your
you.
Prize. Pick your first prize.
Can I do the green dino?
Daryl? This one?
Yes.
Daryl.
There you are. Congratulations. You get to pick a prize.
Can I do this? The long neck boy?
This one?
Yeah.
You want the little one or the big one?
Big one.
Big one?
Oh.
There you are, and then you.
Can I do the same thing?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, the big long neck
one.
Yes,
yeah.
Please. Thank you so much, Jordan. You are so sweet. We just got free prizes. That was amazing. Jordan at the Comet Crasher made so much magic for us. Jackson got two craters in, and then we just, even though Zach and I didn't get any in, he still gave us like large prizes. So, that's amazing.
All right, next up is Bronto Score, which is the basketball one. We'll see how this goes.
You guys can go ahead whenever you're ready, all right?
Go, Jackson. Woo! He's lucky today.
The first player to get 150 points is the winner. It's 10 points per dino head. Do not use your hands. Please use the mallet because those dinos love finger food. I had to get that joke in. All right, are you ready?
We are ready.
On your mark. Get set. Go. It's a serious game, friends. Whack those dinos. Who's gonna win? What color would you like? Blue, pink, or green? Matches your eyes.
I'm mad. I lost by 10 points.
You got your first one.
One dino. All right, next up is Mammoth Marathon.
All right, is everybody ready?
Trip to Dinoland. We each of us won a game. We each got two prizes, which was amazing. We didn't spend all of our tickets either.
No.
No, we still have two tickets left, so we can come back another day, try to get more prizes. But yeah, it was awesome. I think we're gonna go on Dinosaur now. So yeah.
I will say, I love how these prizes are exclusive to Chester and Hester.
Yes, you cannot buy these anywhere. So definitely money well spent. Okay, never mind. Dinosaur stopped working for some reason. So we were doing Everest instead. Best queue line on property. This ride has the best queue of any ride, for sure. Why'd we stop? What's happening? As usual, and now we're going to do these super zoom photo pass photo from across whatever this lagoon or lake is called. So Zach and Jackson are both APs, so we get free pictures. Whoop, whoop. So we're gonna do this. Now it is time for a rainy day safari. The safari for a rainy safari, but then the rain stopped as soon as we got on, which is fine. There weren't a ton of animals out, but the animals we did see were awesome. We saw the baby.
All the babies.
We saw the babies. Did we see a baby giraffe?
Yes.
We did. And a baby zebra, Dash, the baby zebra. So it was really, really great. And now Flight of Passage is at a 25-minute wait. So we're heading to Pandora to do Flight of Passage. Woohoo!
Okay, first we need to find the compatible match of your genetic material with the genetic material of one of the avatar bodies that we already have. Once we do that, you'll be able to link to that avatar and fly. Help us out and move around a bit. Almost. Yes, got him. Now, let's find you your avatar matches.
Okay, flight was amazing, as usual. I almost cried because it's just so good. And now we are going on Kali River Rapids, which I haven't done in like 3 years. One of my favorite rides. It's super fun. And it's hot, so I don't mind getting wet today. So yeah, here we go.
Here we go.
We are wet. We are wet. All right, let's go get that dino. We have our own time rover. We're leaving DAC. We are heading to EPCOT because we have a reservation at Biergarten at 6:25. So we're gonna, what time is it? 6:37. We'll make it right over there just in time. But yeah, so we'll see you at EPCOT.
6:37, is it really?
6:30, it's 5:37.
We would be late.
Anyway, we'll see you there. Okay, we are at park number 2, headed to the World Showcase for Biergarten. All right, we have made it to the Germany Pavilion here at EPCOT. Biergarten is right over here. It was super low lit in there, so I didn't get to like film a lot, but it was super good. What'd you guys think?
I loved it.
Loved the food, loved the entertainment.
Super good, yes.
Yeah. Entertainment, I missed it.
The Oompa Band was so good. They were awesome. The food was great. My favorite was the mac and cheese, for sure. What'd you guys like?
Schnitzel.
Schnitzel.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It was super good, but yeah, we loved it. We did get 50% off, which was great because it's a pretty pricey place. But now we are gonna hit Frozen and then we'll see what we do after that. So yeah, let's go.
Come on, let's go and play. Elsa wants to give us all some fun. She's making everyone a snowy summer day.
Oh, no, 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 no,
guys, that is it for today. We had an awesome day at DAC and at EPCOT, and it was so much fun. We got to do so much. We had a lot of magic moments happen, and yeah, it was just such a great day. What was your favorite part?
I like the carnival games because I like winning.
Yes, yeah. Me too. Super fun, but thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at hitchhikingashlyn. Yeah, have a great rest of your day. Don't forget, God loves you so much, and I'll see you real soon.